What's going on?
I'm Jared, and being captain has affected me personally because now I need to be more responsible with what I say and what I do around my team because I have to set an example for them.
Andy Zigbo, and all my teammates and coaches would describe me as very funny, outgoing, energetic, because when everybody's down, when everybody's in a bad mood, I bring that motivation, I bring that energy just to get them up because I know I don't like dead energy. I like go up. Right?
Hi, my name is Chris Young. I'm captain for the track and field Irish. The question was, how can we improve our ranking as a team? The only way we can do that is by not only the kids, but to want to do good, but they have to actually work hard and put effort into pushing themselves to do better, not only themselves, but others.
The most valuable lesson I've learned being captain is that everybody has differing opinions, and you've got to listen to what everybody says. Not everybody's going to agree with you all the time, but you just got to try to make the best of both worlds to everyone.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth, but everyone calls me Liz, and I think the most important lesson I've learned through track and being captain is don't be afraid to try new things. When I first joined track freshman year, I never thought I'd be a captain, and once you're in track, there's so many different events you can try, and you never know what you're going to excel in and how you're going to help out your team.
Hi, my name is Ava Sass, and I'm one of the sprint captains. One of the best things about being a captain for me is not just building upon and improving the team, but the relationships that you have with people, and yeah.
My name is Katie, and my most memorable moment as a captain is whenever someone who works really, really hard improves a lot and they get the recognition that they deserve and they get that achievement that they deserve. That's really fulfilling, especially when you've been working with them and trying to get them to be more positive and get better.
When I came to Notre Dame, McGlock noticed my determination and named me captain junior year. Ever since then, I wanted to follow my past coaches and be the leader they taught me to be. Being captain has made me more confident and brought out my ability to lead. I wish as captain that others see me as a role model and that I will inspire them just like my leaders did.
My name is Eddie, and I keep my teammates positive by giving them words of encouragement and letting them know that making mistakes and failing is a part of life, and you'll do it better next time.
Hi, I'm Riley, and I would tell my teammates that one race does not define them, and they can use that race as fuel to work even harder in practice so they can perform better the next meet.
What is your most memorable moment as a coach?
Probably the night I went into the Notre Dame Athletic Hall of Fame. And it was a great night. My whole family was here, my mom, my brothers, my sister-in-laws, obviously my wife and kids, and a bunch of former athletes came out to support me. So it was probably definitely the most memorable night I had.
And how would you describe your style of coaching?
I would say I'm kind of a tough love kind of coach. I'm going to be tough on you, but then at the same time, I'm going to love you. Let you know, if you screwed up, I'm going to tell you screwed up. If you did good, I'm going to tell you you did good. Got to keep everybody accountable, because on the track team, we get out to spring track, we usually have around 200 kids on the team, and you can't let everybody just do what they want to do, otherwise you have total chaos.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, Room my 90, turn me to a superhero.